The System Designer is the configuration center of BPM Online. With the System Designer, you can perform various administrative tasks, such as managing users, configuring system settings, and customizing the user interface. The simple yet powerful Process Designer enables you to add and configure your own business processes or modify BPM Online's pre-configured business processes that represent the world's best practices in marketing, sales, and service. You can also monitor business processes to detect bottlenecks and optimize efficiency. Manage BPM Online user accounts according to your company's organizational structure and information access policies. You can grant users access to only the objects and operations that they need for their functional roles and use the audit log to monitor the actions performed by users. Perform LDAP integration to streamline the user login process and automate administrative tasks. The Universal Import function enables you to upload contacts, products, or any other records into the system from an Excel file and merge duplicates in the process. Edit and add lookups for currencies, industries, product types, or any other lists used in the system. Set up the system sections, add new fields and details, configure page layouts, or create new sections with the System Designer. You can also localize the user interface into different languages. Add new languages and perform translations with easy-to-use localization tools. Upload your company logo to BPM Online and change the color scheme to suit your corporate style. Group the system sections into workplaces to give users access to only the sections that they need. Use the advanced settings for more detailed configurations and make every detail of BPM Online perfectly match the unique needs of your business.